is the surveillance drone. But where's the data module?
Oh, this will be fun.
I'm on my way.
Commander. Ah!
finally, some action!
Think we got him, Commander.
He dropped the data module.
It's a miracle the data module is still intact. Joker should be able to transmit this info to Alliance Command.
Medigel deployed.
Thank you.
This is the surveillance drone. But where's the data module?
Oh, this one.
I'll follow.
He dropped the data module.
It's a miracle the data module's still intact. Joker should be able to transmit this info to Alliance Command.
Thank you. incoming signal from 5th Fleet HQ on the Citadel.
Commander Shepard, something uncomfortable has just come up. In the first contact war, we fired a lot of espionage probes into Turian space. We just received a mission complete burst from one of them.
Where's it been in the meantime?
No idea. Lost in transit. These probes were built in a hurry after first contact.
What makes this
uncomfortable? When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. The probe has a demo nuke built in. A 20-kiloton tactical fusion warhead. About equal to the bomb dropped on Hera. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it. You don't need me to finish, Commander.
I understand this must be handled, but I don't have anyone trained to deal with this sort of thing,
sir. I know. I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. The Council will call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face it. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager.
It's in the Voyager cluster. That's the opposite side of the...
I don't know. It's also possible it got very badly lost. It could have been wandering the...
We'll get on it immediately.
I appreciate it. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you.